Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is Charan. In this video I will show you how to set the current date as a default in a text box control using ASP.NET jQuery date picker. And notice here we got the current date. Today's date is 18th March 2019. See, 18th March 2009, today's date. Also notice we got the month and year option in this date picker calendar. That's it. If you are a first time visitor to my channel, please subscribe to get the latest updates. Just for the time saving, I have created a new project. Notice in this web form one page, which contains a simple HTML code with some header tags h1, h2 horizontal line. And after the horizontal line, I have a ASP.NET text box control. Now before adding the jQuery date picker functionality to get the current date as a default in the text box control when page loads, first we'll check the basic output, how it looks at designing part on the browser. And this is the output of that ASPX page, which contains right now the header tags h1, h2 horizontal line and the text box control. Now my aim is I want to implement jQuery date picker functionality. When page loads, I want to set the current date as a default into this text box control. When a user clicks the text box control, I want to display the date picker calendar here. So when we are implementing jQuery functionality, the first thing we require the latest jQuery CDN links. So search for jQuery latest CDN Google. And from such results, I'm selecting the hosted libraries. In Google hosted libraries, notice at the corner there is a contents panel which contains a jQuery and jQuery UI. We require these both CDN links. First, I'm adding the jQuery CDN link. I'm clicking that one. Here you can find different CDN snippets. I'm selecting the version jQuery 3.3.1. Just copy this script. Copy this one and add after the title in the header section. Again, switch back to the hosted libraries website. Now this time I'm selecting the jQuery UI. Notice here in jQuery UI we find two snippets, one for the style sheet CSS and the second one is a jQuery UI.min.js file. We require both links. Copy this one and add in the address section after the main CDN link. Now let's add the function of the script. In the script I'm declaring the function $function . Now in this function I'm adding the ID of the text box control between double quotes hash textbox1 dot date picker. That's it, we have added the date picker functionality to this text box control. Let's check the output. I'm reloading the browser link. Now I'm clicking the text box control and notice we got the date picker, jQuery date picker calendar here, and I click the text box control. Now my next task is I want to add a month and year option in this jQuery date picker calendar, and also I want to set the current date as a default date when page loads in this text box control. Let's add that functionalities. In the date picker functionality, I'm adding curly brackets. In the curly brackets, I'm adding first thing the date format. The date format, dd small dd, which is a date, capital M is a month, and small yy is a year. Now I'm adding the month option to the calendar date picker. Change month is true. Change year, true. Now the final step, I want to set the current date as a default date in the text box control when page loads. Dot date picker. Date picker. In this date picker, I'm adding two properties. The first one is a set date. I'm setting the date, comma. I'm adding zero. A zero is a current date. That's it. We have done the complete coding part. I'm reloading the browser. And notice here we got the current date. Today's date is 18th March 2019. See, 18th March 2009, today's date. Also notice we got the month and year option in this date picker calendar. That's it.